In the war between brick and mortar and online retail, it's a no-brainer. I think brick and mortar blows online out of the water, and let me tell you why. Head to my YouTube where I'm gonna show you all the reasons why you should be focusing on your brick and mortar store way more than your online.